join in with this, Rog? Okay. We can do something else while we're
Has someone done the list this week?
That's the list.
Is that
right?
Yeah.
There's a gap because Jean's not coming now.
We had to scratch Jean.
Yeah, Jean's not coming. She's got bad back.
Yeah.
Poor Jean.
Hi Jean.
Oh good. More percussion.
More McClennon's.
Alright, Andy, Scott put everything out tonight, so he's having a little play. And we're gonna play I Knew the Bride When She Used to Rock and Roll.
Go. Well, the bride took a picture in the gallery that her mama wore. Well, she was married herself nearly 27 years before. They had to change the style a little, but it looked just fine. They stayed up all night, but they got it finished just in time. Well, on the arm of her daddy, he's walking down the aisle. I see her catch my eye and give me a secret smile.
We've got an 8 o'clock, but we haven't got an 8:15.
Right.
Ooh. So you come back at 8:15.
Anything you want? Anything in particular? A skunk or a King Lily?
4 minutes.
4 minutes.
4 minutes skunk now.
You want a skunk?
3 minutes.
Nothing is skunk.
Yeah.
You,
Scott. It does plug in. Can you plug that one in? Right. Scott would like a skunk.
Yeah, looking.
Did you go on a long journey last week, Julian?
I
thought you were going on a long journey last week, when you and you needed to do something about that sore shoulder.
Yeah.
So I'm going to play this in B flat. Sorry. Sorry?
Billy Bragg.
Billy Bragg?
Takes me half an hour just to change a fuse. And when I flick the switch, the light's all blue. I'm not your handyman. Don't be expecting me to put up shelves. I'll build a garden shed. But I can write a song to tell the world how much I love you. Instead, I'm no good at any pottery. Let's lose the T, just fix back the E. I find a way to make my poetry build a love over our heads.
We were going to indulge Scott because he did all the hard work today. Yeah, so we were going to indulge him with a skunk.
We've
got 1 minute.
1 minute, okay. We could let Chris run over, can't we?
8:15.
Okay, yeah, no, we'll let Chris go first and we'll come back at 8:15, yes. Alright?
I'm trying to use this.
Or you could carry on and let Chris go at 8:15.